Let's be honest, the best treat you can give your pet is a long and happy life. And as our next guest knows, that starts with what you put into their food bowl each day. Ryan Oakes is with Mini Critters, and he's here to tell us what we should be looking for on the label that can help our pets live that long and happy life. Because not only will the right food provide your pet with enough energy for his day-to-day activities, it is also vital for proper brain function. He's also brought along a pumpkin smoothie recipe because people aren't the only ones who should be enjoying pumpkin spice season. I love that. All right. So first, I just want to talk about Mini Critters before we get into the food. Just tell me a little bit about Mini Critters' mission.
Well, Mini Critters has been in the Sioux Falls community for 40 years. And, you know, our mission really is to just treat people fairly, treat people with respect, and obviously be there for the pet. I mean, that's our biggest goal, number one, is how do we be there for pet from beginning to end and the family all along the way.
So what separates Mini Critters from other pet stores in our community?
Well, we are family-owned. So we have been family-owned since day one. We are on our third owner, but they are family-owned, and we are locally in this community every single day, whether it's by supporting local baseball teams or food drives or anything else that kind of comes through our doors. So.
Now, when I got Jordy, I was not very knowledgeable with what to be giving him as far as food goes because I had never owned my own pet before. And you guys were very helpful with helping me decide what I should be doing. But you have some different things you're gonna show us today. And let's just go through the different examples that you brought and tell me a little bit more. Let's start right here.
Sure. So, you know, first and foremost, there's so many different types of dog food out there on the market today. And so I really wanted to talk about how do we enhance that whatever dog food it is that you're using, because I think everything needs to have a purpose. So this one here is actually a raw goat's milk. Now, raw goat's milk does a lot of things. Number one, it is a probiotic powerhouse. It has a ton of live active yolk cultures that do everything from cancer-fighting fats. If you have a dog that has allergies, whether they're seasonal allergies or yeast allergies, this can actually turn the tables on that. And it's just a great, great way to add something to your dog. It also adds moisture to your dog's food. As it's called dry dog food. There's no moisture in it. So it's a great way to add some moisture in there and help in that dog's tummy issues and intestinal tract issues.
So if you were to feed your dog food as well, would you put the dog food right in there with it?
You actually can pour this right over the top of any dog food. And that's one of the benefits of doing these additives and these supplements. There's really no right way or wrong way to do it. You cannot screw it up.
Okay. I like the sound of that. Let's move over to here. It looks kind of like applesauce.
It kind of does look like applesauce. So this is actually a bone broth made by Primal. And this one here, they have a couple different flavors here. This one here happens to be pork today. So bone broth, again, is designed to add moisture to that dog food. The other thing that this one does is it has gelatin in it. A gelatin helps in strengthening your dog's intestinal tract and also helps in kind of calming down the nerves along there. So if you have a dog that has irritable bowel or anything along those lines, you get some added benefits from that standpoint as well as, again, that moisture addition to it. Or a picky dog, if you have a dog that doesn't want to eat something, I mean, adding bacon, right, to anything?
Yep.
Here we are. That's what we do.
Okay. Now let's move along. We have a couple different containers as well.
Yep.
But just explain the difference between them.
So these here are product-specific items. Like this one here is a winter squash puree. This is designed specifically to help with digestion issues, okay? So if your dog has trouble digesting things or maybe the stools aren't the way you want, that's one of the benefits to this here. And this one here is actually a green smoothie. This one here is just a great way to do an overall immune system boost. This has got all sorts of healthy greens in there, everything from broccoli and chard, and then it's also fortified with a bone broth as well.
And then over here, some cheese.
So this is goat's milk cheese. One of the biggest questions people ask me all the time is, what treat should I be giving my dogs? Or I want a good treat. I don't want to just feed them a plain old biscuit. This is the best treat that you can possibly give your dog. So the goat's milk cheese has all the same properties and benefits that your goat's milk does. It's just in a cheese form. A lot of people will take these, and if you put a pill inside of them, you know you need to hide a pill. It's a great way to hide a pill, or just using just as an everyday treat. So this is a great way to do a treat, and there's lots of different flavors. Like this one here has cranberries in there. So
if you are going to use some of these different additives or supplements to add to your food, how do you know how much you should be adding?
Well, for people like me, I mean, they make product instructions on the product. So, okay, I'm not very good at following instructions on product, okay? So, again, there is really no way to goof this up. Your dog can have as little or as much as you want to do. If you follow package instructions like on the goat's milk For a 50-pound dog, and they follow the package instructions, it would cost you less than $1 a day to use it as a supplementation for your product.
Okay, and what do we have right here?
So this here is actually a freeze-dried food, okay? And so, with all sorts of different foods and stuff out there, the freeze-dried is a great way to either add a topper to your regular dog food or use it as a dog food in as of itself.
And not only are we worried about the supplements or additives that we're going to do, but how at Mini Critters do you also assist customers in choosing what natural food they're going to use as an everyday thing?
So again, since there's lots of different types of dog food out there, common sense rules always apply. You read through the back of the ingredients. If it sounds good, it's a really, really great place to start. And it can be a little complicating sometimes because you have different ways that the food is manufactured and stuff like that. But the foods that we carry in the store, we have handpicked and found the ones that we really like to have. And if you have a question or concern of that, you can bring your food in. Be happy to take a look at it with you, help you pick out a supplement, or even maybe give you a sample on a different food to try if you'd like.
And again, the directions are on the back of those bags for how much you should be feeding them.
And it is important to follow those directions. They make those things for a reason. So we want to try to keep our dogs not this way.
Now, earlier in the segment, we mentioned when I was introducing you that we can celebrate fall with our pets as well.
Absolutely.
With a pumpkin spice type smoothie recipe.
So as I said, I don't follow directions very well, so I tend to make up a lot of things at home with my dogs. We have four dogs, and so we get creative, okay?
Yep.
And so one of the things that we've been doing is we have been making what I call a pumpkin latte. So we're going to take the goat cheese out of here for a second so we can make this up as we go along. We'll leave some in there because that's the way it is. So pretend you have your regular dog food in here. It's really as simple as this. Some winter squash puree. Some goat's milk.
And there you have it.
Pumpkin latte.
I love that. And they probably absolutely love it too.
Absolutely. Absolutely.
So many great things. I have so many ideas that I need to do for Jordy now. So thank you so much for coming in today and sharing all this beneficial information.
Absolutely. Absolutely. My pleasure.
Thank you. It's not just great pet food and food supplements you'll find at Mini Critters. They've also got a large selection of pets, from puppies and kittens to fish, reptile, and birds. Their grooming staff has more than 40 years of experience grooming pets, and they offer boarding and training services. You'll find it at 3509 West 49th Street in Sioux Falls. You can also find out more on their website at minicritters.com. And we've got a special offer from Mini Critters just for our KELOLAND Living viewers. Stop by the store and purchase any one or more of the food supplements that were mentioned on today's show, and they will give you 20% off your purchase. Be sure to mention that you saw this segment on KELOLAND Living, and hurry, because this special offer is only good for the month of October.